I'm pretty optimistic that we will see a joint Romanian-German cooperation and industry development in this area as well.
Always, it's about crossover civilizations. This time, I wanted to revisit some classics and take them into a colonial mood.